Hello ladies and gentlemen, in this video we will discuss about things rich people do that makes them more richer. Number 1. Rich people are financially educated. Rich people know the basics of money and they know how money works. To survive in this man-made complex world, we definitely need those skills. Best books you can read now to learn basics of money are Rich Dad Poor Dad by Robert Kiyosaki. Second one is Richest Man in Babylon by George Clason. And third one is 4-Hour Workweek by Timothy Ferris. First two books teach you the basics of money. The third one is more about squeezing more out of little time or improve your productivity. Number 2. Rich people implement. Many of us have the good habit of reading books, but rich people take actions from what they learn. How many of us know that doing meditation 10 minutes a day can help us do miracles in our lives? Well, I assume at least 50% of us would have heard about this, but only very few people understand this and implement it in their life, which will make them more valuable. Number 3. Solve others' problems. Rich people think big. They try to solve people's problems. The latest example is Jio from Reliance. After Reliance came up with Jio with cutthroat competition, the competitors reduced their prices and the data prices reduced drastically. Also, in the world impacted with COVID-19 pandemic, there is a big need for online meetings and companies are competing with each other to increase the participant limits. BMW created a self-balancing motorcycle. And the self-dimming rearview mirror in the car is an invention from one of the problem solvers. Number 4. Cash. Rich people have cash or some assets that can be instantly converted to cash. They make sure that they have access to a big chunk of their portfolio whenever they need. This way, they don't lose opportunities. Also, this gives them extra edge when negotiating deals. And many times, parties paying cash will get better deals, as many businesses need cash to keep their business running. Number 5. Value-based long-term investments. Many rich people set up business and make them into a valuable asset. Our example is Jeff Bezos setting up Amazon. Other one is real estate that many rich people invest in. When you get the right property at the right place, it will grow rapidly with time. Similarly, some stocks have grown 100 times over the decades. We have seen Warren Buffett growing from a middle-class person to one of the richest person on planet by investing in stocks. But knowledge is key to invest in stocks. Number 6. Rich people live on interest income. Many rich people invest such that money they are getting back from their investments will cover their living expenses. The only time rich will sell a valuable asset is when they find some better system or property that will create more income. One of the advices rich follow is to never sell the assets you received from your previous generations. They recommend to pass it on to newer generations. This scenario may not be possible for all of us when we are just starting our careers. But you should aim to build this kind of income which gets generated without your presence. Number 7. Rich people surround themselves with other rich people. Let's learn from the man who started with 500 rupees and built 75 billion empire. It is none other than Mr. Dhirubhai Ambani. Dhirubhai has a habit of an evening walk with his friends near the Gateway of India, and during his evening walks, he would like to go to Taj Hotel for a cup of tea. It was around 50 rupees to spend for a cup of tea at Taj at that time, and only famous and rich people could afford that. However, his friends were surprised to see this act of having expensive tea at a luxury hotel. They used to have tea at the roadside by spending only 5 bucks. One day, one of Dhirubhai's friend asked him the reason for paying so much for a cup of tea. Then Dhirubhai replied, "I'm paying 5 bucks for the tea and another 45 bucks because the Taj gives me an opportunity to connect with the city's most influential people. It's not about the tea, it's about acquainting myself and developing relationships with the people who really count. Number 8. They create value. An individual light sensor may sell for 100 rupees, but when this sensor is combined with a light to switch it on when it is dark, it sells for 500 rupees. Piece of steel which is worth 100 rupees when turned into a watch will sell for 1000 rupees. WhatsApp, a piece of software, is sold for $16 billion. So, turn yourself into a much valuable asset so that you can create more valuable things. Number 9. Rich don't trade their time for money. When you trade your time for money, there is always a cap. A person can earn 50,000 per month. Another person who made himself more valuable can earn 5 lakhs per month, but still there is a cap. A working person have only 8 working hours in a day, but a rich person hires 10 people and now he has 80 hours in a day to spend on his business. Number 10. Rich people build future we are gonna live in. Some companies are building self-sustainable homes, which is very essential for our future. Nikola Tesla's Tesla electric cars are the best in class and is the future of car industry as soon as we run out of fossil fuels. These cars have the best performance in this sector. There are two types of people in this world, builders and consumers. Builders get paid and consumers pay. So you decide on which side you want to be. Here is a bonus for those who heard till the end. Number 11. Rich hire the smartest people to make their wealth grow. They don't try to do everything by themselves but hire best minds in the industry, which will help the rich to make their dreams come true.